Chapter 46, continue. Part 2, obfuscation, a poet, poetry by creation, bae. Obfuscation, four syllables, man, it means confusion. Tomato, tomato, a pale apple, fruits, vegetable, man. These are simple obfuscations by observation. Obtained, then obliviated. The meanings to mean different and same. To keep us insane, I guess. Well, that's where the math comes in, damn it. So the criminally insane use this thing called evil numerology and evil gematria to truly define tame, T-A-M-E. Total annihilation of mankind, meaning everybody. Acronymed, pseudonymed, heteronymed, and homonymed. That's why they're giving it math, because it's the right note that sounds as same. You yell it or spell it the way you want. It's an obfuscation, and it's your and my opinion. But the math, damn it, is what you and me ain't using. We're using the opinion over the topic, so right there tells me you or me won't ever get the mathematics, because one-third can't solve solution. Six plus blank equals blank. Your opinion will say, why the six has to be a six? It don't. Idiot, the point is you're missing it, because your opinion clouds your vision, so the math can't be visioned. But you never seen it, because you live in nubilis, cloudy, rainy, foggy conditions of my optic vision, which breeds obfuscation, unclear, obscure, and unintelligible. So it goes to opinional, not organical, of mathematics, folks. Tomato, apple, both are fruits, right? But we've been taught our whole life that one fruit, one vegetable. That's the perfect example of obfuscation, unclear, obscure, nubilis, and unintelligible, and more obfuscations will continue to follow, folks. I promise. Peace, creation, babe.